Morning.
Back at ya.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. You feeling all right? Suppose I know the area pretty well. What'll you boys be having? Okay. Are you willing to do our dirty work? Best of luck. Knock 'em dead. Hope you have fun out there.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
So Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
How about more shots of Gladio?
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
É ideia, mano. Esse brother aí é o caceteiro.
Ignis, pull over a sec. Certainly.
Who's up for a hike?
Cala, porra. Pra que isso? Essa caminhada toda. Qual foi, mano?
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck.
Oh, okay.
This one's just for you.
Gladio!
Sorry to break this up.
Gladio got him.
What did you expect?
Gotcha!
Congratulations.
So far, so good.
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
Look, all we've got.
Give me.
Iggy, what's the best way to hurt these things?
No, you look into this.
If we wish to succeed, we need all be present. Including you.
I'm going to cut off the line.
I'm going to free that shit then.
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Hey!
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Cooking up a new recipe?
You'll find out come summer.
Impact.
New one. Come on in.
Everything we have!
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Oh, good.
Watch yourself, Knot.
I know. Ignis!
My pleasure.
Magnificent.
It takes two.
Dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
I want Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Oh, believe.
Breeze feels good.
Indeed.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Tem tempo que esse bicho fez uma comida, a gente nunca parou em acampamento, tá na cidade. Nossa parada, acampamento, né? Economiza uma grana, porque de mil em mil comendo. Complicado.
Knocked! Overhead!
Vou chegar no Imperial aqui.
The hunt is on.
Say your prayers. Never fear! Prompto's here!
Well, here we are.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Not the time for horseplay.
Didn't mean to do that.
Hey!
Hey, Pronto! Hey! Stay on your feet!
No big deal. Oh, yeah!
What's your problem?
How about you cut it out before someone gets hurt?
Yeah!
Pronto!
Nice one, Pronto!
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio!
You.
How's it going?
Could be worse.
Everything cool?
No problems here.
Gotcha!
I'm a wreck.
Okay!
Pronto, you're up!
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
Well, here we are.
Hey, Ignis!
Biggie!
My pleasure.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Agnes!
With everything we have! Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Good.
No walking apart.
Everything in order?
Yep.
About a breather.
Yeah, why not?
Welcome.
Só comprida,
nice work out there.
Grana.
Must have been a real doozy.
I do even do.
What's on your minds? So, you think you're pretty tough, huh? We'll see you around.
Let's call it. Aquele símbolo vermelho é bicho noturno. Eu entendi bem. Agora. Na lojinha aqui, ver se tem um que quer.
Ah, good to see you again. Thanks.
Thank you. Será que isso serve pra alguma coisa, ou é só pra vender, né?
Thank you for coming.
Vou dar o cara e ir para a próxima cidade.
Everything in order?
Yep. Certo, o carro pior que vai ser de noite já, velho. 9 horas. Vou ter que voltar para dormir todo dia. Ele não vai querer dirigir de noite. Sempre a rola de ter bicho na estrada. Dirigir um pouquinho mais rápido, né? Vai ajudar.
Should be a nice change of pace.
What a relief. Thank you.
All in the day's work.
XP, nada de grana. Pagar a alimentação de um dia. Falando nisso, vamos, em vez de viajar, dormir em hotel.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right. Reached a creature crossing.
Wow. Where do you think they're all going?
We could always follow them and find out.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Nox rules!
Nothing
do?
One shot!
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
Real nice here.
Yeah.
Parece un bocado de monte.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head.
Essa floresta tem um ruído bizarro. Deve ter um bicho muito sinistro morrendo aí. Ou matando. O problema é ele gasta agora.
This area is swarming with bugs.
Yeah. Could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Nem vi o nome do prato. That wasn't my...
Perfect timing.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
Oh, Claude don't see me.
Not bad.
Posso ver agora também, só pra ter uma tira a mais, não só. De exclusividade.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the temp lets you stretch out a bit more.
O problema vai se voltar pro carro agora. Teleportar não, mas a caminhada não vale a pena, se bem que aumenta a habilidade de exploração. Agora já era.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Cidade nova. É uma cidade nova, Feira de Santana.
Vai embaixo das árvores.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes it is.
Nice weather.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Esse combustível vai chegar lá só no cheiro.
Is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you in the meteor?
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
essa não é essa, não tem uma musiquinha pro cara viajar tranquilão.
Great day for a walk, huh?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna have a bug.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
Show.
Oh, love the lighting.
Vale a pena parar por isso. Deve rolar uma coisa.
Knocked. Go overhead.
Trocar um pau, depois a gente sai de viagem.
This will be quick. It's time.
Not too tough, just.
Magia com mais frequência.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Yeah.
We're practically running on fumes at this point.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up. This place is pretty big.
I haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
Cidadezinha, essa quadra frente lembra de um nome.
Really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
They've got cup noodles outside the city. All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
Aê, né, velho? Não ando mexendo muito nisso. Thank you. No.
One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Too hot to move or do anything else.
The food here is good and all, but everything kind of tastes.
Think food, think Falstar. Thanks for choosing Falstar.
Me to do my job. Na verdade, eu estamos aqui porque está defasado. Ele foi na Fly.
Welcome.
Vou comprar já.
Come again.
Vou dar uma grana, cara.
Whoa! Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong? My head just started throbbing. You all right? Yeah, I'm fine.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. what?
So... about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
Thank you.
morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
Carne e cadu e atraia nega, né, descarado.
It's even more beautiful out here at night.
Resposta foi essa aí. Então, um lugar pra vender uma dama. É bom, né?
This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well.
O negócio é gente boa, rapaz. O cara ganha cheio.
Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Eita, tem uma dor de cabeça agora. Bora, rapaz. Mostra pra mim aí. Epa, pire. Olha, bota essa da vez, rapaz. Vou deixar a coisa no chão aqui. Como que eu faço pra tirar uma foto?
That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh. You are showing a lot of India.
Take a look at our wares.
Epa, pire! 103, velho. 117 de ataque. Nossa, bateu 48, cara. Das vendas.
Pleasure doing business.
Na verdade, eu tenho que comprar uma arma para cada um.
Hey, come again.
Ah, velho, por isso que não tá dando pra ver, eu tô só com ela. Deixa eu ver. Ah, é boa, é outro.
Up here all the time. Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh yeah.
Oh no, nigga, because I cut the camera.
Hegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look.
There's
the meteor.
Cachorro da...
You know, Noct,
bem,
this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
We better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
Bite on the street?
I don't know. Pretty rough.
Hey, todo mundo nessa cidade tá comendo um.
The breeze feels so good.
Opa, combustível.
The others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out.
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Vamos lá, pegar essa espada e finalizar o jogo.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we'd negotiated a deal with your fellow hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Another scorcher. Gotta pack our bags for weed to cool down there.
No, not that.
Hey there! Have yourself a good browse. See you later.
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah. What about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask. If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
Certainly not your average little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagined you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't, I assure you.
Hey, boys. I have a job for rough and ready sorts like you and yours.
Okay.
If you're not busy, I'd like you to head over to my farm and bring back some produce. Was about to send a request to Hunter HQ when you showed up. Thought I'd try my luck with you first. You can get the details at the farm. Thanks in advance.
Parar por aqui. Falou, valeu.